Hi, I'm Alan. I'm 20 years old. I come from Zhejiang province of China. And now I'm studying in Ningbo University and majoring in journalism. In my spare time, I like watching movies, reading, and listening to music. By the way, I want to tell you that my favorite singer is Taylor Swift. I have been her fan for more than 7 years. It really gives me more chance to know about America. And I also like traveling. Traveling has given me a lot of good memories. And I believe this item will give me a lot of good traveling, good memories too. In this item, I would like to do some voluntary work about media and place because it's related closely with my profession, and I can use my specialty in this voluntary work. Besides, I also would like to do the voluntary work in museums, libraries, or the churches, because I really enjoy the cultural atmosphere in these places. And as for the reason, why would I take part in the item? First, I want to get some different experiences. I want to see different people, listen to different stories, and learn different culture. It will broaden my horizon and make me better. It's really splendid. These experiences could help me to remind myself I'm really a small one in the wide world. The America, the most powerful country in this world, which has a rich culture, is really a good place for me to get these experiences. Then, because this item is about the voluntary work, I think it's significant to do something for others. I really enjoy the process of the voluntary work, and I have also done a lot of voluntary work in my school. Besides, I also want to improve my spoken English in an English-speaking environment. And that's all the reasons. In the last, I want to tell you that I really expect this item, and I'll try my best to do the voluntary work. Thank you so much. I'm Alan. Bye.